What's happening, people? It's your boy, Quarter Portal with Cheese, and we are back in Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered on the Nintendo Switch. And we're going to pick up where we left off in the last episode. We're actually going to go back into the Animus and continue our adventures as Connor. And once we get back
home here, stretch, Desmond. I can feel it.
All right, so we're going to get back in here and try to wrap things up. Yeah, it's actually supposed to be a dialogue right there. So that's glitchy.
Connor, he's asking for you.
Hello, Connor. Your sadness won't sustain me any more than that fool woman's soups and potions. Tell me of your latest exploits.
Charles Lee has been exposed, and the Patriots finally rid of him. They march now to secure the remaining cities that this country might finally be free.
Then you have won. The land and your people are safe. Yet you seem troubled.
Washington spared Lee's life.
So long as he lives, all are in danger. The same is true for your father. When you first came to me, you understood what had to be done, swore you'd see it through. If not for the Brotherhood, for your people, and all those threatened by the Templars.
But with Lee gone, my father might...
Listen to me. You have not come this far to throw it all away over misplaced sentiment. Both men must die.
Achilles...
There is nothing more to discuss.
Connor, I came as soon as I could.
Tell me you bring good news.
The Comte de Grasse said yes. You need only join his fleet in Chesapeake Bay, and they will serve as required. But what exactly is it you intend?
It's better that I show you.
Is this another ship one? I think this is the ship part. Yeah.
Charles Lee may have been dismissed, but it does not mean we are safe.
But the commander?
The commander underestimates the threat, and no more time can be wasted trying to convince him otherwise. I must do this on my own.
Do what exactly?
Kill Charles Lee. He hides within Fort George, which is itself surrounded by a militarized district. I cannot hope to infiltrate it directly, so I will go under instead.
Incroyable.
The tunnels leading to the fort have been filled in. While I secure the Admiral's ships, I need you to clear them for me.
And the ships?
When signaled, they will bombard the fort.
Breaching its walls and creating a distraction, I see.
In the chaos, I will slip inside, find Charles Lee, and silence him forever.
All right. Alright, so let me look at the map. Okay, where are we supposed to be going? Looks like we're going by ship. Yeah, like this part of the game, I don't remember exactly. It's been a good while since I played the Wii version. And I even took a break playing this game, the remastered version, so. Looks like there's still three guys that need to... I don't think my ship's in good shape, but I guess we're about to find out. Because there's like upgrades that you can do to your ship to make it stronger, have more cannons and such like that. That was why I was struggling so much with the one naval stage that I did. That was an extra stage. I was like, yeah, we're not doing that again.
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without fear. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
I doubt this very much, but beggars do not choose.
And the ships I require?
They are yours, provided we survive this.
What would you have me do?
Hold the bay while I engage the main fleet. Should any British ships dare approach, destroy them. They must be kept from Yorktown.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Y'all know I struggle with these naval battles. See if I can even remember the controls for the ship. I think they said in the next Assassin's Creed game, they actually made the naval battles better. ZR, why is it not, I guess I'm not in range. Is there somewhere I can see the damage that we took? Thing that told us which direction the wind was blowing. It might be what's up there in the corner.
Damage report, officer. far.
Oh, so we have to have the targeting, the angle turned so that we can see this. Say they did it. More naval failure in this episode. We should be able to clear the second one. We just got bodied. Like, we're going coming into the building. Just behind us too. Where's the other ones? snap. They're behind us. Oh, dang, they got us again, bro. Oh, no. This is not good at all. I thought I was ready in another tag. We missed that little ship. That was what I was aiming for. There's a bunch of ships come into the battle after we had destroyed that initial wave. killed 5 targets here. Shooting out of the back of their ship was sad. They gave the game the same kind of ship combat as the Assassin's Creed 4, which would be the Black Flag. Why can't we? I know our brace. Is on top of me, help me.
We're sailing into the wind. Hold it down.
There's two ships left. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is over there.
Bay until they do.
Oh, this is madness. You're alone and we're without reinforcements.
Careful, Captain.
Man
of war's on us!
We're under attack! Man of war's firing!
All our guns are down. There's no way to defend ourselves now. That beast is sure to sink us if we're not careful.
Ram the man of war. Oh, so we have to ram it.
Lost his mind? Who's gonna get us all killed?
All sail, boys!
Oh, it looks like we're ramming. Let's go. bit. I was supposed to jump to our ship. I thought it was just escape the ship. Heck no. Couldn't be that simple. Still gonna fail it. I was barely by the skin of our teeth, bro.
You mad bastard.
They say you took down that man of war all alone. Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
Five of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait, wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Explain yourself.
I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
You understand, then?
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
Well, that is a good spot to stop. Because that was a nightmare. We should call this... We're going to call this episode a nightmare remaster. Because this is that ship battle was too much for me. Apparently, I don't have the skills... And I'm telling you guys, if you're playing this, you gotta upgrade your ship.
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
Alright, so we're gonna stop the episode right here, guys. And we'll pick up here in the next episode. And hopefully we won't have as much trouble now that we're off the... I think we're off all the ship stages now. We're good, so... What we have left is land attacks, which is where I feel good at. All right, so we'll see you guys in the next episode. I quit.